welcome back to FLV, man. You know I record sporadically. It ain't no constants. When I record when I can. I record when I'm able, and I record when I'm in the mood. So here we go. Request and reaction. Like no other, I have never heard this song. I never heard the Inner Day soundtrack. Genius said it came from the Inner Day soundtrack. Bad influence. I hope I'm not a bad influence on y'all, but request a reaction again. Check out the Eminem playlist that I reacted to. And thank all y'all for just showing up and listening, man. Please subscribe, man. The trend right now on YouTube is like 80% of people view and don't subscribe. Us small channels, us big channels, we need your support. So subscribe, man, please. Okay. Enough of the public announcement. Let's get right to the video.
I'm a bad influence. I say the world's already far. I'm just adding to it. They say I'm suicidal. Teenagers suicidal. Come on, suicidal. Go ahead, get mad and do it. People say that I'm a bad influence. I say the world's already far. I'm just adding to it. They say I'm suicidal. Teenagers suicidal. Come on, suicidal. Go ahead, get mad and do it. Hand me an eight. Beat me up and land me in space. I'ma sit on top of the world and shit on Brandy and Mace. I'm more than ill. Scarier than a white journalist. Than a room at Lauryn Hill. Human horror film.
Okay. I have not heard it before, but it seems like some of these bars he's used before in other songs. I've heard the part about the Brandy and Mace part. Y'all let me know down in the comments, am I freaking out? But I've heard that part before. But anyway, let me back it up. I ain't want to distract y'all from y'all listening pleasure.
Scarier than a white journalist, than a room at Lauryn Hill. Human horror film, but with a lot funnier plot. And people don't feel me, cause I'ma still be the mad rapper, whether I got money or not. As long as I'm on pills and I got plenty of pot, I'll be in a canoe paddling, making fun of your yacht. But I would like an award for the best rapper to get one mic and a source, and a wardrobe I can afford. Otherwise, I might just end up back striking it forward. And you wonder what the fuck I need more Viking it for.
Alright. So far, I'm liking what Eminem's do. Little clever punchlines. Punch here, punch there, punch here. Let's go down to the Mad Rapper part. If you don't know who the Mad Rapper is, in the Bad Boy sequence of recordings, Biggie, I think, on some of the Bad Boy compilations, the Mad Rapper comes in and saying he's mad because he's not getting no money. He's doing all his rapping, making all his albums, he's not getting anything. So M is saying, I'm the mad rapper, mad as his attitude, upset mad, whether I got money or not. So he's going to be mad regardless if he has money or not. So that's clever. I like the part about I'm in a canoe paddling, making fun of your yacht. I'm in the canoe, paddling down Craps Creek, and I'm laughing at you in the yacht. Let's move it up. He want to get the best rapper award for getting one mic in the Source and a wardrobe that he can afford. So in the Source magazine back in the day, right, they gave you a mics, one mic up to five mics. And he said he's the best rapper with one mic. Either way, he'd be back striking at Ford. Detroit, Michigan, Ford plant. He said, oh, he's gonna be back in Detroit striking at Ford. On the assembly line, striking with all the other disgruntled automaker and union people. Clever, right? All that in the 55 seconds, right? Let's continue.
The wardrobe I can afford. Otherwise, I might just end up back striking it forward. And you wonder what the fuck I need more Viking it for.
Why?
Everybody's pissing me off. Even a no-limit tank looks like a middle finger sideways flipping me off. No shit, I'm a grave danger to my health. Why else would I kill you and jump in the grave and bury myself?
Real quick, the no-limit tank. No Limit Records, they had a tank as their emblem. Master P and them had a tank. And the tank did look like a middle finger coming out the way the tank was made for No Limit. Let's keep going.
People say that I'm a bad influence. I say the world's already far. I'm just adding to it. They say I'm suicidal. Teenagers suicidal. Come on, suicidal. Go ahead, get mad and do it. Just let it go. People say that I'm a bad influence. I say the world's already far. I'm just adding to it. They say I'm suicidal. Teenagers suicidal. Come on, suicidal. Go ahead, get mad and do it. I'm the illest rapper to roll the cordless, patrolling corners, looking for hookers to punch in the mouth with a roll of quarters. I mean, they're in action, and Roscoe beating James Todd Sr. across the back, but that can be their attachment.
heard that part before.
I grew up in a wild hood, it's a hazardous youth, with a fucked up childhood that I used as an excuse. And ain't shit changed, I kept the same mind state since the third time that I failed ninth grade. You probably think that I'm a negative person, don't be so sure of it. I don't promote violence, I just encourage it. I laugh at the sight of that, as I fall down and submit flight of steps and land inside of Venice fire webs. So throw caution to the wind, you and a friend can jump off of a bridge. And if you live through it again, shit, why not? Blow your brain out, I'm blowing mine out. Fuck it, you only live once, you might as well die now.
Matter of fact, I just did the song If I Get Locked Up. I think you said this in If I'm Locked Up Too. Some of this stuff I've heard before. These lyrics I've heard before. So I'm not sure. Maybe he just said this song wasn't that great or didn't come out very poor. He used some of these rhymes before or vice versa. Sometimes you'll freestyle something. So I'm going to put that in the song. So maybe this is what happened with this. But I've heard a lot of this stuff right here you just said. So not a lot of breakdown on this. I've heard this part before, and you probably have too. So, this part right here is pretty much, I've heard this part before. You probably have too. Some freestyles from old stuff he threw together.
People say that I'm a bad influence. I say the world's already fucked. I'm just adding to it. They say I'm suicidal. Teenagers, suicidal. Come on, suicidal. Go ahead, get mad and do it. People say that I'm a bad influence. I say the world's already fucked. I'm just adding to it. They say I'm suicidal. Teenagers, suicidal. Come on, suicidal. Go ahead, get mad and do it. My laser disc will make you take a razor to your wrist. Make you satanistic. Make you take the pistol to your face and place the clip and cock it back and let it go until your brains are ripping out your skull so bad it's on your back. I'll be a waste of stitches. I'm not a role model. I don't want to babysit kids. I got one little girl in Haley Jade. It's Shady's business. And shit.
He talked about all this stuff he's gonna do, and he said to sew you back together would be a waste of stitches. What a bar, man. A waste of stitches? You a waste of stitches, dude. We ain't gonna waste no stitches on you. Ain't enough left to try to sew you back together. And if we do want to, you a waste of stitches anyway. Oh my gosh. Like the part about Haley J, that's Shady's business, of course. Him. Let's back it up.
Sick kids, I got one little girl in Haley Jade, it's Shady's business. And Shady's just an alias I made to make you pissed off. Where the fuck were you when Gil was paid to make me dishwash? I make a couple statements and now look how crazy shit got. You made me get a bigger attitude than 80 Kim Scott. And she almost got the same fate the greatest bitch got. I knew that just the two of us and now you hate me this much. And just the two of us, it ain't got shit to do with us in our personal life. It's just words on a mic, so you can call me a punk pervert or a chauvinist pig. But the funny shit is, I still go with the bitch.
Wow. Talking about two of us in Eminem's album, the two of us song. He talks about killing Kim and taking her to the river or whatever, dumping her body and stuff like that. And he says, hey, that's just words on a mic. He said, the crazy thing about it, I'm still with her.
I say the world's already fucked. I'm just adding to it. They say I'm suicidal. Teenagers, suicidal. Come on, suicidal. Go ahead, get mad and do it. Just let it go. People say that I'm a bad influence. I say the world's already fucked. I'm just adding to it. They say I'm suicidal. Teenagers, suicidal. Come on, suicidal. Go ahead, get mad and do it.
Bad influence. He's saying he's a bad influence to kids. People are saying he's a bad influence to kids. You gotta teach your kids right from wrong, first of all. Your kids will discern and will know what's good and what's bad and what not to do and do. Talk to your kids, man. Don't let the computer, don't let YouTube, don't let me behind the computer raise your kids. Let you as an adult raise your kids. People try to blame the movies and music on kids' behavior in video games. But if you don't teach them right from wrong, they're not going to know what's right and wrong. The video game is going to teach them what's right from wrong. So teach your kids what's right and wrong. Don't blame the artist. Don't blame me. All right, man. Here we go. That's it. FLB subscribe. Hit the like button and we out.
Just like music.